Now I've changed locations to another pensão. This is the view from the new place, looking straight down on the 28, tram line 28, where it passes through the Baixa. It's also where the 28 crosses the 15 here, and where the 12 makes a right turn and goes up along the 15. Going to take the train all the way to the end of the line at Cascais and then have a long walk along the coast. Cascais. Cascais, you've got a large fortress. It's not open to the public, though it's still an active military post. Boca Inferno, or the mouth of hell. They say it's interesting to watch during heavy storms when a large seaway comes pouring into that hole. Wasn't much going on today though, that's for sure. My destination today will be that next light. Some cats live here as well. time to stop at this cafe for coffee as we arrive back here in Cascais. Got an anchorage out here. And on the other side of the road from that cafe, we've got a nice park to walk around in. Hello, chicken. Now walking along the railway here from Cascais to Estoril. Estoril. Here you get a lot of casinos. Headed back in towards Lisboa. That's a disused power plant. It's now the electricity museum.
Próxima paragem, Corpo Santo.